Bookroom Red is named after the reading rooms or small libraries much favoured by the English aristocracy. It's the muddiest of our reds and is particularly suited to smaller rooms where eating room red can be a little bit overwhelming. The same colour can often look quite different depending on the light, so it's always useful to test them at home first.